one with the keyboard on top.
I have. Am I going to play a song today?
Oh, yeah, Britain's Got Talent.
You're really in tune with what the audience want, which is great.
I have to make my own opinions.
Yeah, you do. Probably why you're not number one.
No, sir.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, what's your name, please?
My name's Lorraine Bowen.
Great. And do you have a normal job, Lorraine?
I do teach the piano to 12 students.
Obviously, you're singing for us. Are you singing one of your own songs?
Yes, it's called the Crumble Song.
The Crumble?
Yeah, Crumble, yeah, as in Sunday
Apple.
Afternoon pudding, yeah.
And Lorraine, can I ask you a question? Who are you here with?
I'm here with just my Casio organ. It's just, that's it.
Okay, good luck.
Great, let's go.
Everybody's good at cooking something. I'm good at cooking crumble. In fact, I've got one in the oven. Would you like some? A bit of custard, a bit of cream. It reminds you of your best dream. Anything you want, if it's anything you want. But if you don't tell me soon, off on my bike, off on my bike, off on my bike, off on my bike. Everybody's good at cooking something, and I'm good at cooking crumble. In fact, I've got one in the oven. Would you like some?
Well, would you like some, right?
Yes! I'd like some.
Hey, let's just get this party really going now. My bingo wings are out there. I'll tell you what. Let's do a mashup. Look, I've got my DJ headphones. You getting it? Flashing lights, come on, flashing lights. A 1, 2, 3, 4. Everybody's good at cooking something. A dog good at cooking crumble. Everybody's good at cooking something.
It doesn't matter what they think!
To the live semi-finals.
Oh my God!
You're pleased for me.
No, go and sit
You're
down.
Jealous because you think I found the winner.